Okay, as we mentioned earlier in this newscast, crowds are gathering in Carmel to enjoy all the 4th of July festivities at Carmel Fest.
But for a local firefighter, the festival is about way more than just the holiday. Just a brief pause in the parade this morning after firefighter Garrett Locke brought his girlfriend out from the crowd to walk with him, and they stopped at Rangeline in Maine, where he decided to propose. And as you can see, she definitely said yes.
Aww. That's a great idea. Really, I don't think cute. I've ever seen that. That's I mean, darling. I've gone to Carmel Fest forever. Yeah, there it is. She said yes.
Uh-huh. Oh, how sweet is that? That's wonderful.
Really well done.
Oh, very cute.
Congratulations to them both.